Welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. In yesterday's Netcast, we had this very ugly data set, and the reason that someone created that data set was that they needed to add totals in for each account, when in fact, we really don't have to do that. We can do the SUMIF formula to do that. I'll show you how. We have our data set here, and I want to create basically one line per account with totals per account. So I'm going to copy my account heading over, and we'll go to the advanced filter. Now, in Excel 2003, this was data filter, advanced filter. We're going to copy the list to another location where we're going to copy it to our heading that says account. And I want unique records only. And what that's going to do for me is just get me each account number once. So where I had hundreds of records on the left-hand side, I only have a few records on the right-hand side. I want to total up a couple of different columns, FTE and total. So equals SUMIF. It says, hey, go look through everything over here in column B from B2. Down to B227, I hit the F4 key to lock that, to make it absolute. And we say we want to see if it's equal to this value that's here in G. Now, I'm going to press F4 three times to lock just the G, but allow the row to change. And when we find a match, we're going to add up the corresponding value from column C. So C2 to C227, of course, I hit F4 there. And it gives me 14. Now, let's just copy this over. We still get the same 14. I'm going to edit the formula to say that our totals are coming from E instead of C. So we have a couple of nice SUMIF functions there. Now I can double click the fill handle, select them both, double click the fill handle. And what we're going to get is totals, total FTEs, and total for each account. This is a great little formula. We can build these formulas over on the other sheet that had links back to each individual total. So a much more flexible way to go, and we don't have to worry about keeping all those manual totals in the middle of our data. We can now sort and pivot the left data, but still have totals somewhere else that will grab the correct totals for each account. Great way to go. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.